The work package is officially titled The Human Factor of the European Open Science Cloud. And what our goal is to build a community of user researchers, as well as service providers on the national, regional, and European level. At the same time, we'd like to synchronize and collaborate with the EOSC actors, as well as the governance entities.